Hey guys, Sarah Liberty with Garage Girls, and I am here at Wizards Products booth. My good friend Amy here. Amy, good to see you.
Hi, Sarah.
You having a good show?
Yeah, it's great.
Awesome. Wizards Products, we do paint work at my shop at North Hill Segal. So we know how important it is to use a good product on your finish. There's too many products out there that can actually do some damage to your finish. Tell me about Wizards Products. What makes Wizards so special?
Okay. Well, next month we are celebrating our 24th year in business. We do have excellent compounds. Our compounds are water-based, so if you do have a shop environment where you're doing painting and things, compounds are water-based. Our compounds also don't contain any crystalline silica, which is on the EPA's list of suspected carcinogens now. We teach a style of buffing that can help you get a swirl-free finish every time. We have DVDs, training available, no charge at all. We're happy to send them out to anybody. Our polishes are finishing, breathable for fresh paint. We have our Supreme Seal, which is a true paint sealant for the do-it-yourselfer who wants a once or twice a year application.
Great, great. And I know you have stuff to wash the bike, detail the bike, polish the bike, for stuff for metal, everything, right? You carry it all.
We do. We normally recommend starting out with a good protective coating, and that would be our Supreme Seal product. After that, you can simply maintain with the Mist and Shine using the multi-fiber towel. Now, towels do play a huge role in the end result you're going to get with your product. You want to make sure that you're using the right towel. If you're getting smearing, if it's dusting, if it's just not coming off clean, look at the towel every time. Ours are machine washable, super durable. We have both our blue multi-fiber, which is going to be a 16 by 23 in size, which is the one that most people prefer because you're going to be able to do your bike with this repeatedly before you have to even wash it out.
Yep.
You know, we also have our two-pack, which is going to be a little bit smaller. These are 12 by 16 inside, but you do get two cloths, so you can use them for multiple purposes.
And we should point out that once these get a little bit dirty, what do you do to wash them?
Toss them in the wash. No fabric softener, no bleach. I recommend running them through with jeans because most people don't use fabric and softener, fabric softener or bleach on their jeans.
Yep. Great. Cool. Thanks, Amy.
You bet. We've also got an excellent product for bugs. Now, a lot of products are bug and tar combination. A product that's going to actually work on removing tar is quite harsh, so we chose to make a product for bugs only. Our bug remover is going to be safe on your windshields, if you've got plexiglass, Lexan glass, all of those surfaces. Plus, ours can be sprayed on and wiped off. You don't have to completely wash the bike when using the product.
Great.